morning once again, and we are going to discuss the last method in which we will discuss separation of soluble solids from liquids. Okay, means the solute that you have taken is soluble in the liquid, and obviously we are going to talk about water as a liquid here, right? So we will discuss two methods, evaporation and condensation, in which first of all I want to make one thing clear, the definition part, right? Evaporation is a process by which liquid changes into vapor, okay, into gaseous form. This process is known as evaporation, where liquid changes into water vapor, okay. Whereas condensation is what? Obviously, liquid changes into water vapor by heating, okay, and evaporation takes place at all temperature. It is different from boiling. ये ध्यान रखना है आपको कि evaporation हर temperature पर होता है, okay? अब condensation हम देख लेते हैं. Condensation क्या है? Condensation is what? Where vapors, water vapors say they change into liquid form again, okay, on cooling, right? Then this process is known as condensation. The concept of evaporation and condensation will be more clearer when I will give you one example, right? Suppose you have a beaker, okay, in which you have dissolved salt in water, right? So this is a salt solution with us. Okay, and you have a burner here, right? And you have started heating the salt solution. Okay, you will see that the water will start changing into vapor form. Liquid water will start changing into water vapor, and a time will come when only salt will be left behind. You will have only salt in the end. Okay, this process is usually done in order to obtain salt from sea water, but not in this manner. Actually, we know that we obtain salt from sea water, right? ये तो आपने पढ़ा ही होगा कि हमें salt किससे मिलता है? Sea water से मिलता है. Okay, sea water में बहुत सारे सॉल्यूबल सॉल्ट्स होते हैं, ओके? उसमें से एक कौन सा सॉल्ट होता है? कॉमन सॉल्ट दैट वी यूज इन आर होम्स आल्सो फॉर कुकिंग पर्पसेस, ओके? तो उसमें हम क्या करते हैं, जो भी सी वाटर होता है, इट इज यू नो सी वाटर शैलो पिट्स आर मेड, गड्ढे पिट्स बनाए जाते हैं, शैलो, दे आर नॉट वेरी डीप, ओके? और उसमें सी वाटर कलेक्ट किया जाता है, ओके? और इट इज लेफ्ट फॉर few days, right? Slowly and slowly by gaining heat from the sun, okay, the liquid, the water that is present, okay, will change into what? Into vapor form, okay? And after few days you will find in the same shallow pit salt, okay, salt crystals aise aapko dikhenge. It is further purified, it is not used as it is. It is purified, impurities are removed from the salt, and obviously जो salt आपके घर में आता है वो उसी से obtain किया जाता है, sea water से. One of the source of salt is sea water. Okay? अब हम थोड़ा सा और points clear कर लेते हैं. ऐसे बच्चों condensation, condensation में क्या है? Water vapor changes into liquid form on cooling. ये आप ऐसे देख सकते हैं condensation का example आप suppose this is a glass of water, and this glass contain ice chilled water, or it has ice cubes in it. Okay, आप इसमें क्या देखेंगे, जो water vapor present है atmosphere में, right? Water vapor आपने पढ़ा है ना, आप कभी जब weather report ये सब आती है news papers में भी आप देख सकते हैं, moisture की भी उसमें जो है indicate किया हुआ होता है कि कितना moisture present है इस वक्त, है ना? और rainy season में तो बहुत सारा moisture होता है, यानी water vapor. तो जब ये वाटर वेपर व्हेन इट स्ट्राइक्स द सरफेस ऑफ अ ग्लास, ओके, इट लूजेस इट्स एनर्जी, ओके,
and it changes into liquid water again. Okay, so this process is known as what? Condensation. आपने ये नोटिस किया होगा कि एकदम से ठंडा ग्लास आपने रखा है कहीं, उसमें कुछ शरबत है और शरबत है या फिर बहुत ही कुछ भी ठंडा लिक्विड आपने रखा हुआ है, ऐसे कोल्ड कॉफ़ी, तो आफ्टर सम टाइम यू विल फाइंड व्हाट, ड्रॉपलेट्स ऑफ वाटर ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द ग्लास, और कभी कभी नीचे भी बिल्कुल आ जाता है, ज़्यादा मॉइस्चर होता है तो वो नीचे भी आ जाता है पानी. सो दिस इज़ अबाउट कंडेंसेशन. ओके, नाउ वी कैन यूज़ even two methods or more than two methods together, okay, one by one for separating components of a mixture. हम यही तो पढ़ रहे हैं कि आप कैसे separation करें. किसी में हमने sedimentation, decantation साथ में किया है ना, किसी में filtration, ही सिर्फ filtration से हमारा काम solve हो गया, और कुछ में हमने loading करके दिखा दी तो loading से हो गया, right? Now I'm going to discuss one or two examples with you in which we will have a clear idea that how two or more methods can be used for separation of the components of a mixture. Now suppose you have to separate mixture of sand and salt. Okay, how you can separate? So one thing that we should know before employing any method is that, do you know the nature of the components? Okay, so sand and salt, okay, if I will give you one suggestion to hand pick sand or salt, it will be, you know, next to impossible, right? Very much time taking, and you will not be able to separate, okay, very easily. So what we can do, if in chapter 4 we have studied solubility, right? We know that sand is insoluble in water, right, and salt is soluble in water. So what we are going to do right now, I think you may have an idea. Take a beaker or a glass, whatever you have, and add sand, okay, salt, along with that add water to it and stir the mixture. Usko chala lijiye, okay. You will find that salt being soluble in water, okay, it will disappear. And what you will find here is only sand particles, right? Now you have two choices. Either you can do sedimentation and decantation, okay, or you can do filtration. If you have a filter paper, obviously it will give you a better result. So one method, one step is clear to us, that sedimentation means the particles will be settled down at the bottom and then it will be poured into another beaker. The clear liquid will be poured. What is left is a solid, okay, which is sand particles at here. So this method is sedimentation, combination of two, sedimentation as well as decantation. Or what you can do, filtration. So here you will obtain what? You will obtain sand. What about salt and water? It is not obvious to you, right? You cannot see salt in water because it has disappeared. It is being soluble in water. You will not be able to find salt particles in it, right? Although the color of salt is white, right? But your water is colorless. Even the solution is also colorless here. अब आप इसको कैसे सेपरेट करेंगे? वी हैव स्टडीड टू टेक्निक्स, इवेपोरेशन एंड कंडेंसेशन, राइट? मैं आपसे बोलूँ, अगर आपको सॉल्ट चाहिए, सिर्फ सैंड एंड सॉल्ट चाहिए, तो क्या आपके पास बचा है अभी? यू आर लेफ्ट विद सॉल्टी वाटर, राइट? सॉल्टी वाटर, डू इवेपोरेशन, ओके, डू इवेपोरेशन, ओके, इट विल चेंज इनटू, वाटर विल चेंज इनटू वेपर फॉर्म, लीविंग बिहाइंड सॉल्ट ओनली इन द बीकर. जितना आपने सॉल्ट लिया था वो मिल जाएगा आपको. एक तो ये वे है, यानी आप क्या कर सकते हैं, इवेपोरेशन. बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू ऑब्टेन वाटर ऑल्सो, तो फिर आप क्या करेंगे? तो हमने, मैं लिखती जा रही हूँ यहाँ पे, फिर हमने क्या मैथड किया, इवेपोरेशन. लेकिन इसमें आपने जो वाटर ऐड किया, अगर कोई आपसे कहता है जो वाटर भी आपने उसमें ऐड किया है, यू हैव टू ट्रेस इट बैक ऑल्सो, यू हैव टू recover the water also that has been added by you. तो उसको आप कैसे करेंगे? उसके लिए मैं एक छोटा सा डायग्राम बनाती हूँ आपको.
Okay, now this is a diagram that I have drawn in which I have taken kettle, right? This is a kettle. And this kettle has what? It has that salty water, right? Which we were discussing. Okay, now it is a burner, okay? And you put a kettle on the burner. What you will find that the water will start evaporating after some time, okay? And when the water will start evaporating, okay, here what I have taken a plate on which there are ice cubes. Yeah, ice cubes. Ice cubes. Ice cubes will, you know, cool the surface of the plate, metal plate, okay? Now it is a cold surface. When the vapors being hot, okay, when they strike the surface of the plate which is cold, they will lose their energy and will change into what? Will change into water droplets. Okay, this they are striking, okay, water vapor is striking the cold surface of the plate and will be collected here, okay, in the form of drops, and you will have water. जितना आपने पानी लिया था उतना पानी आपको मिल जाएगा. एंड दिस प्रोसेस व्हेन यू विल फाइंड दैट नो वेपर्स आर कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम द कैटल, वेपर्स आर नॉट कमिंग आउट, देन व्हाट यू विल लेफ्ट विद एज इज एक्चुअली व्हाट? सॉल्ट. यू विल हैव सॉल्ट इन द एंड. सो व्हाट चिल्ड्रन वी हैव डन हियर, इवेपोरेशन एंड आफ्टर दैट व्हाट? कंडेंसेशन. इवेपोरेशन इज गोइंग ऑन साइमल्टेनियसली, कंडेंसेशन इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग प्लेस side by side, right? So for separating sand and salt and water, which is used for making a solution, which is used for making a mixture, right, is actually can be separated by using sedimentation and decantation or filtration. I will prefer this filtration because it will give you a better result. And then evaporation and then condensation. Now there is a very good question based on the same concept, right, in which and you page number 41. Paheli faced a problem while recovering salt mixed with sand. She has mixed a packet of salt in a small amount of sand. She then tried the method suggested in activity 7. This is activity 7 which I have explained to you, to recover the salt. She found, however, that she could recover only a small part of the salt that she had taken. What could have gone wrong? Now I'm trying to explain you the meaning of this. Actually, Paheli ke through jo hai ye character jo hai Paheli, right? In ke through jo hai bahut sari cheeze samjhai jati hai na. Ek question isme kya kiya Paheli ne? Paheli ne pura salt ka packet is wali hi usme, theek hai, jo humne bhi padha hai. पहेली ने जब ये देखा, समझा ये पूरा मेथड, तो पहेली ने क्या किया, पहेली ने पूरा सॉल्ट का पैकेट, वन पैकेट, ओके, मिक्स कर दिया विद अ स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ सैंड, ओके. और पहेली ने जब ऑब्वियसली इतना सारा सॉल्ट, लेकिन जब पहेली ने सेम एक्टिविटी सारे स्टेप सेम किए, तो उसको सॉल्ट जो मिला वो किस अमाउंट में मिला? ऑब्टेन्ड इन लेस अमाउंट, राइट. तो क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट वेंट रॉन्ग, क्या क्या गलती हो गई पहेली से, क्या ऐसा गलत हुआ? तो देखिए मैं आपको इसके थ्रू समझाना चाहती हूँ. दिस थिंग विल बी एक्सप्लेन टू यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो, ओके.